Alright, we gotta hand out some pamphlets. Been running for a while already, so... Unfortunately, everyone's asleep now. Uh-oh. Courier.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance.
My inheritance?
Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You want a pamphlet?
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Letter of inheritance? Which one is it? They're all red. Gat go Shargak's death? I don't even know if that's the one. Pavel Atius? I don't know who these people are. Angrenor once honored. I think that one was already there. The warmth of Mara. Rejoice, reader, for Mara's light shines upon you. Mara's benevolence is everlasting, and her warmth widespread throughout the world. Shut your eyes, lift your head to the heavens, and bask in the glow that shapes our destiny. Lady Mara will embrace any, regardless of their past. Cast away your misdeeds and freshen her spirit. Give unto her all the compassion that you would give unto your birth mother, and learn that she will never leave you, never cast you aside, and never forsake you. Donations are being accepted at the Temple of Mara in Riften. Okay. So we'll find 20 people to give this to. Now the only people who are up would be, well, just a couple people here.
Never. Neol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Here, this is for you. Blessing of Mara upon you.
I visit the temple sometimes, but perhaps not often enough. Thanks for bringing this to me.
No problem.
Watch yourself around here. It isn't safe.
An amulet of Mara? You're not married? Surprising.
Oh, I am married. I gotta take that thing off. Here, sister. Blessings of Mara upon you.
Thank you. I'll share this with Eren. I see I still have much to learn. Lead on.
There.
Nothing but safety and peace of mind. And some lessons from the blade.
Mm-hmm.
Need something? Enough!
Should have come here.
Whoa. Hey! No. Stupid thieves gotta mess everything up.
I'm gonna wear that tail as a belt.
Who's fighting who here?
You, is someone there?
That takes care of that.
You want to talk to me after everything you've done?
What I do? I just killed a thief. Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
I don't understand how paper will help the dregs of this city, but suit yourself.
You well all
to
over
remember
now.
Who's really in charge around here?
Who's this guy?
To smile at your passing.
Talskar the Wanderer. 50 gold, 5 lock picks on the thief.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Absolutely. Blessings of Mara upon you. Here you go.
Excellent. I needed some more kindling for my kitchen hearth. Out of my way.
Never.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava.
Oh yeah? Well, figured you'd get over that at some point. Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
Interesting. I'll look it over. Thanks.
5 down.
Just get out of here.
Fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh?
Where'd you come from?
Just as well. Without your combat.
Gotta get out of this place, man.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we haven't much to discuss.
I'm a Stormcloak. Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
Mara this and Mara that. Where is she when hundreds of Stormcloaks are dying for no good reason, eh?
What happened?
Support Ulfric or dead. Die trying. There's nothing in between.
I support him. Hi.
My skill in battle is unmatched.
Hello?
Fortunately,
that takes care of that.
That skill can be bought. Why settle
yeah,
for just
what do you
stabbing
want?
Your foes when
if
you
this is about the meter, we can talk later.
Nah, this is about this here. Blessings of Mara upon you.
What's this nonsense? Bah!
He's taking it, though.
Well,
the Wolf
of
Mara is
important.
Removed.
You're as good as dead.
Yeah.
Oh, it's you again. What in blazes do you want?
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Look, the only religion I believe in is the good old Septim. Everything else is just a waste.
Well, you're still taking it.
Door's over there. Why don't you
you're
use
not
it?
From around here.
If
thanks.
Got the coin?
I
you're welcome.
Support
Ulfric
or die trying.
I don't know who I talked to so far. Bully?
That takes care of that.
That's crazy.
There's nothing like fishing on Lake Onric. You should try it sometime.
Get out of my body! Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
Thank you. Blessings of Mara upon you as well.
Okay, the Wolf of Mara is the name of that.
Remember to give that to
Bless you, Lady of Shadows. I live another day.
She's saying it. Who is this guy and why is he fighting?
Who's there?
All over now.
Anyone else around here?
I'll mount your head on my wall.
I don't know why he was fighting them.
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master?
Welcome to the
Bee
and Barb, m'lady. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know. Just get out of here.
Thanks. If I can interest you in one of our drinks, let me know. Just get out of here.
Is someone there?
Who's there?
Who's there?
I was trained by some of the finest warriors in all Skyrim to wield a blade as if it was an extension of my own arm.
Did I talk to you?
My mother spares no expense where I'm...
I just want to see if this resets itself.
You think you help me? Somebody help!
Kalaya! Who is he? Yeesh.
Once I'm in charge, I have bigger aspirations than just Skyrim. I plan to bring Blackfriar meat to all of them.
Courier's still hanging around. Alright, so back to Helga's bunkhouse. There'll be some people around there, right? Maybe she'll take blessings of Mara. They're sleeping.
It's a fine day with you around.
Hi.
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, blessings of Mara upon you.
Thank you. Blessings upon you too.
You seem confused.
Sure, leave. Not like you care anyway.
You have issues. Ugh.
Oh, it's you. Come to extort more from me?
No, just to give you this. Blessings of Mara upon you.
Huh? Oh, sure, whatever. I prefer Debella's teachings myself.
You could always convert.
I don't know why I bother.
I don't know why you bother either. Or why I bother. Or why anyone bothers. It's just such a bother to bother. Ungrian?
I'm off work at the Blackbriar Meadery. I'll be back there in the morning.
I don't need to go there. Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
I'll read it. Thank you.
Yep. Go back to sleep.
Travel safe.
I'll wake everyone up now.
It is our most favorite company.
Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
I wouldn't even clean my tail with this trash.
God. But yet they take it.
You've been kind. I thank you.
Yeah. Here.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Oh, interesting. I'll read it this evening. Remain vigilant and don't trust anyone.
I'll try.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
So you moved here, huh?
Sure, leave. Not like you care anything.
Oh, God. You people are insane.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me?
I just want to give you this. Blessings of Mara upon you.
Mara only helps those who can afford her tithes. This is nonsense.
Well, thanks for taking it anyway. Astrid.
Have you anything interesting to tell me?
Oh, no.
I wish I could go with you.
You found your place. Don't worry about that. Alright, that's it. Hopefully it'll be daytime soon and I can deliver the rest of these. Ah, no. No one at the keep will take these? I know I wouldn't try the guards, but... gotta be someone in the keep who'll take them. I wonder, the Thieves Guild. That's a good idea, actually.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
That's all I do is fiddle with locks. Wait, hold on a second. Plenty of friends in the Thieves Guild. Maybe they'll take them. Hi.
We haven't met.
No. How'd someone like you join the guild?
It's kind of an amusing tale.
Is it now?
I was making my way down the road from Iverstead towards Riften, and I saw Vex fighting off a couple of wolves.
She needed help with wolves?
Well, there were eight of them, and she'd already killed three by the time I joined the fight. Together, we made short work of them, and the last one limped away, licking its wounds.
Is that when she asked you to join?
Actually, that's when she politely asked me to hand over my coin purse. Can you imagine?
Yeah, I can, actually.
We scuffled for a while, broke each other's weapons, and finally fell to the ground exhausted.
It's a stalemate, huh?
Indeed. After a few minutes, she looked me dead in the eye and asked me if I wanted to join the guild. Just like that. No apologies.
Oh, it was big of you to accept.
Something told me I wouldn't regret it. I had heard the guild was back on its feet again, and most of Skyrim under its belt. I'll tell you, I wouldn't want to cross blades with Vex again, but I certainly wouldn't mind a bit of a scuffle.
TMI.
Offer some wine, eh? Drink one for me.
No, I said,
talk?
I said
go
TMI.
Ahead.
Oh, no.
I hope we bump into each other again.
Yeah, I think I've read that.
Still learning the ropes, but I'll get the hang of it.
So you're the one everyone's falling over.
Is this a new guy? Where do you hail from?
Morrowind, of course. Any Dunmer worth their weight in ash would tell you the same. or used to be a member of the Morang Tong.
Morag Tong.
We were an assassin's guild that was sanctioned by the Empire to provide public, as well as
private,
executions. We did this in the name of Mephala, whom I used to quite fervently worship.
Hmm. Is it anything like the Dark Brotherhood?
No. In fact, the Tong were quite the bitter rivals with the Dark Brotherhood. Where they operate within the shadows, we operated on the side of justice.
Hmm. So why didn't you stay with the Tong?
I didn't have a choice. When the Red Mountain erupted in Morrowind, the Tong fled, spread to the Nine Winds.
Hmm.
We made a pact that one day we might reunite. But I believe that day is long in coming.
Perhaps you should have joined the Dark Brotherhood.
Have you taken leave of your senses?
No.
If the Dark Brotherhood discovered I had been a Morang Tong, they would have come after me with a vengeance. Better to stay out of sight and ply me trade with the Thieves Guild than risk a contract on me head.
Hmm. Well, your secret is safe with me.
I should hope so. The Dark Brotherhood is also known to place contracts on those who associate with the Morang Tong as well. So, unless you wish a visit from one of their own, I'd suggest you follow your own advice and keep your mouth shut.
Well, first of all, you didn't have to tell me all this. Second of all, I'm saying I'm gonna not say anything, and then you threaten me. Jerk.
Don't hurry back. I won't be waiting.
I am the guildmaster here. What the hell? So
want
I
want to talk? Go ahead.
No.
What do you want?
All right.
You caused enough trouble.
I can't ask them for the...
Yes, sir.
I can't give them pamphlets.
Hmm.
What are you doing out here? Hi. Alright, so I gotta find a couple more people. It's already three. Around a bit.
Working at the... I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
Hmm.
You've been... come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
No, I'm here to give you this. Blessings of Mara upon you.
Thank you for the blessing. I'll put this to good use.
Four more.
Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Good.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Medushi.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
No, thank you.
It's so good to see you again.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
I need some more people.
Well, my food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected. Thanks again for the ice rave tea.
Oh, you're welcome.
City's quiet enough now, but when the sun goes down, you best keep on your guard.
Honeyside? Oh, that's my home. Oops.
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hail Cities.
Shut up.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you?
Oh, here. Blessings of Mara upon you.
If only more people would read this, things might be better in Rift. All right, then.
Where's your wife? Where is she? Hmm. All right, never mind. Moving on.
I'm the brewmaster around here. What did you want?
I already talked to you.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead, the purest brew in all of Skyrim.
Of course, it's because of where we are. What else would you recommend? Whoops. Who else works here? Nobody, huh? Oh, excuse me. I gave it to you.
I'm quite busy. Need something? Or can I get back to work?
I'm running away from you, so you figure it out. Who else? There's more people in the market now.
What do you want?
I've never seen Mjoll this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
I don't know. I was trying to.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
How about down here? The alchemist and his wife and the assistant. Now that would be three more and that'd be done. Whoops. I forget where they are, it's been a while. Here we are.
I'm kind of busy, but if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know. You here for lessons like Ingen?
No.
Or did you wish to buy something?
Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
I have no time for Marla or Mara or whatever her name is. There's work to be done.
Well, at least I'll take it anyway.
Yes, goodbye.
Hi. What?
Sorry, just thinking about my experiments.
Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
Whatever you're peddling, I'm not buying.
I'm not selling anything.
Don't forget to check your supply chest from time
about
to time.
Your pupil, she seems very odd. Thanks again for delivering that ore sample.
Oh, no problem. Here, blessings of Mara upon you.
Never read anything from the temple before. I suppose there wouldn't be any harm in reading it.
Ta-da. Thank you.
Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Unnatural.
Oh dear, I didn't.
Alright. Yeah, that's a special chest because we did favors for her. Sometimes there's some cool potions in there. We are just about done. Hi.
Lady Mara's messenger returns. What can I help you with, my child?
I've given away all the missives.
Oh, splendid. Just splendid. Mara smiles upon us this day.
You're most pleased, huh?
Allow me to give you her gift. A true blessing to aid you in times of need. Despair not. Her warmth will protect you always.
Potion of ultimate healing. Thank you.
Good journey, my child.
Thank you. Okay. So that's it for this time. Thanks for watching. Tune back next time when we take care of more quests, this time in other cities. See you then, and this is Nord Pudding.